KidsFunTV.
That's right, today we're doing fireworks in a jar, a science experiment. Are you guys ready?
Yay! Yes!
Yes!
Woohoo! What you need is hot water, a spoon, a toothpick cup, and some also and some food coloring. Step one is to put water up the there.
Four, one more, five.
Now we put five drops of glue.
Five, one more.
Now we gotta stir it. Pour it in the glass.
Why is one work and one didn't? Oh, one's falling down. It's coming, Carson. Look, it just took time. Mia's went a lot faster, but look, hers is still making weird things in the water. That's cool.
I want to throw it again.
Watching my video.